I'm gonna tell them that I've been hearing voices, which are often unclear. Apart from falsifying my symptoms, my name, and my occupation, no other pretenses are to be made. But aren't they just gonna figure it out immediately?
Well, that's what this experiment's for. Worst case, I expect everybody's gonna be let out in a couple of days.
Thank you for sharing this with me, Mary. It's terrifying.
Is there something that bothers you that we haven't discussed in our meetings?
I believe we're allowed to write a diary.
I can't discharge you.
No, no. You just don't understand. I'm not insane. I am normal.
No, 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 no! No!